Time, nah, fella. Not right, good.
So we'll start off with the first thing I learned, which is literally a backflip. And that's exactly how I learned to do them right there. So, all right, no, for real. All right, so backflip. And then we learned, about a month into it, we learned gainers. So gainers just. And then, what else we learned? Standing fronts. Standing fronts was the next one. And then I'll do a cart back. Alright, that's all I've learned. Literally all I've learned when it comes to the floor. So on to the next waltz fun stuff. Alright, so a simple technique that I've always wanted to do, which was a wall flip, but I was always scared to do them outside, so I had to learn them on this little green guy about 6 months ago. We'll do a double stepper, but I need a pack because this shit hurts.
Beautiful, Chuck. Beautiful.
Alright. Next, should we just go right into high jump?
Do it.
Here's my old record right here. Pretty much the height of me.
Yeah, it's not completely done on that side either.
It's not?
No.
Alright, ready?
Oh yeah. You look good doing it, Chuck.
It's gotta look good being landing, though.
You're doing great. There you go.
We just stand. Oh, gainers, that's another one.
High pike.
Woo!
That was terrifying. And then clean it up. Courtney, she's gonna do a standing full.
Are you crazy? I can't do it.
Do something hard.
I can't.
Can you do running cart full?
I haven't done one in a very long time.
All right, we'll just do a back talk. All right.
Thank you.
it's only Tuesday.
Oh.
Can't say that. Hey. Chucky, jump from the low into the high one again.
You got kind of excited, dude. You got froggy. Call him Froggy, he's Corey. Got hops.
Corey just is amazed by how easy it is.
I'm kind of pissed right now.
It's arms, dude.
That's tiring.
Yeah, dude, I got that. You're on a roll, dude.
Finish this quick session off with some blast offs off the tramp. We're gonna start off with a simple front flip.
He said front flip.
That was a parkour, that was not good. Sloppy, all right, gainer. That will be the end of a downriver sesh. I'm dead tired. Tromley's cooked. His backflip will be in the video. It's just not as high quality as I want it to be. He's gonna come back. He's got 2 days to actually do the backflip, so. Stay tuned and get ready for the next open gym session. Peace out.